there a sense of, after ripping the helmet off, that you had to make another play to make up for him? Just take us through that.
Yeah, I was pretty upset about that. I didn't mean to try to rip his helmet off, but obviously it's going to be a penalty, so I was just trying to make plays all game.
Talk about the resolve of the defense, though, especially after JT went down. Y'all seemed to step up even more. What was sort of the rallying cry?
Yeah, we kind of just wanted to put it on our back and make it a defensive game, and we knew if they don't score, then we win, so we just put it upon ourselves to do that.
What is it like to make a play in a game like this? I mean, stripping Gardner of the ball and it turns into a touchdown.
I was waiting for it all game because I had that one that was called back.
Yeah.
Just killed me, but had my head down. My other D lineman tried to keep my head up, just keep working, and I finally got that play. It felt really good.
Was this a tough game for you? I mean, you personally, I mean, just in terms of, you know, you go three quarters and, you know, seeing a couple penalties there, and then came on really late in the game, too.
That game's always such a tough game. Two teams going as hard as they can, just trying to kill each other pretty much. So, yeah, it was definitely a tough physical game.
When you go down and moving forward?
We try not to think about the negatives after a big win like this, but we'll figure it out tomorrow, see how he is, and obviously pretty upset, hoping for the best for him. Great quarterback, and next guy up.
When JT went out, was there a sense from the defense that we need to do something?
Yeah, like I said, we just wanted to put it on the defense's back and rally and win the game.
What was Mike? How important was Michael's message to you guys in the third quarter?
It was important because that was after that touchdown that they got called the strip sack back, and at least I had my head down. All the defense coming off, throwing their helmets, and we really needed someone to come pick our heads up, and he did that.